needs. Okay, hello, welcome back, my sweet angels. Don't worry, it's the middle of the day. I'm in my pajamas still, but this is better than I was yesterday. I am gonna start filming a vlog, but mostly I'm getting my life back together because my apartment currently looks so crazy. And I need to clean it. The past few days have been so rough. If I make it through this week, physically, emotionally, thank you, universe. I got the first dose of the vaccine on Tuesday as my own choice. I've been in communication with my doctor and I do have a chronic illness. So I've been kind of on like a short list on if there were any like opening, since I have like such a flexible schedule. And so on Monday I got a call like late in the afternoon, like from my doctor's office, saying that their network had openings for the next day that needed to be filled. So I went ahead and took it, and the next like 72 and yeah, so I got it. Afterwards, I truly have not been this like tired slash out of it in so long. Like yesterday, I don't think I got out of bed. So today I'm trying to like kind of get it all back together. And with the seasons changing, I've been like, was kind of a little bit sick before that. I thought I would film a nursing myself back to health, and you guys can hang out with me while I slowly become a person again, emotionally, physically. I feel like both have taken a really steep turn this week, but. Guys, I know how puffy my eyes are. I don't want to talk about it either, okay? However, I have some great news. Check it out! Check it out! Oh, they're growing! Basil, hi! Cilantro, hi! We got parsley coming in last here, but we're peeking through. So that's great news. I hadn't even noticed these yesterday, so it's like, did this all happen overnight? Things just happen so fast. You think you're not growing, and then look at yourself. One day you're sprouting. This, but however, just a quick reminder that staying at home and having very little human contact is not normal. Good morning, guys. I'm leaving the house in the first time for it's been about 5 days, 6 days, almost a week. It's been almost a week, aside from going to a grocery store once. No worries though, I'm feeling still pretty achy, like my body is just aching, but I need to go outside. So I'm gonna go meet up with my friend Sabrina. I haven't seen her in a minute also. So that'll be good. I'm excited. It's shining. The sun is shining. I might get on a city bike. I'm just feeling a little weak, so I don't know if I will. I just planted this tree. Look how cute she is. So cute. I love her. She's gonna go on my bedside table.
Nobody's looked like me this long. I ask about you, they don't know.
Take care of me forever.
Sister, I know.
Okay, that was so nice. I'm feeling a lot better today. My muscles, still feel achy. Like, I'm not feeling 100%, but like, I feel 100% better than what I felt yesterday and the day before. We're pretty rough on my body, but I needed to like get out and socialize because I was going really stir crazy and just like feeling not great. However, I'm gonna make some dinner. I'm making a Green Chef portobello steak salad. Sounds really, really good. So happy to have an easy meal after all that's said and done, and it looks really yummy, and it's the first day of spring. Cheers, guys. Truly, we made it.
All right, my Green Chef box this month came at exactly the right timing. I was so happy to have this meal on hand. They're so easy. If you haven't heard of Green Chef before, they're a USDA certified organic company, and they make it really easy to create meals for any type of lifestyle. Have different options for vegan, vegetarian, paleo, and keto. I'm always such a big fan of their vegan boxes. I think they make it so easy to make a super delicious meal at home. Always just amazed the way it comes together. I always say it's such a good way to like kind of hone in on your cooking skills because you're making it yourself. But it takes the hard work of recipe planning, shopping for groceries, you know, any of those unknown variables, like they have it all figured out for you. So it's really nice. Each kit has a wide variety of really high quality ingredients, sustainably sourced produce, non-GMO, organic ingredients. It's a really great way if you're wanting to incorporate a new lifestyle, like more vegan recipes into your meals each week. It's a really good way to make sure you're gonna do that and make them delicious. If you want to check them out, go to greenchef.us/90 where I live and use the code 90 where I live to get $90 off, including free shipping on your first box.
All right, good morning, guys. It's me. Looking fresh as always. Why? One of the worst weeks I've had in a long time. However, we're going to bounce back. I'm about to show you some plants that got delivered finally. And I'm looking online right now to buy, I'm gonna buy this pot. Found one for a pretty good price, and it's like an eco-recycled pot, which is great. I feel like big planters are always so much money. So I've wanted a big tree in here for a minute, and I found a place that delivered to me for only $10, which was so amazing because it's very hard to transport plants. I still need to figure out, I feel like when I get a new plant, I just like need to figure out the best situation. I hope that this will be the right amount of light right here. But yeah, she's so beautiful. I feel like it just makes my room feel so much homier. Like, I don't know. I feel like I've been sleeping better since I've gotten this tree. I think she's okay. I'm nervous. I don't want to hurt her. Nice little baby trees because they're so cute. I love little guys. I'll write the names on the screen because I feel like I'll butcher them if I try to say them. This one is gonna go on my bedside table. This guy is a little cactus. I actually don't have any cactus, so super cute. I think these are the same type of plant, just a miniature.
So and very, very welcome in this moment. So.
It really is crazy how just a few days everything can change and you can feel a lot better and get back to normal. I'm feeling so much better today. I mean, physical health has so much to do with mental health. Something I've experienced a lot in my life, so I know that when my body is just not feeling good, like, it is really hard to keep up a good mental state. But I'm feeling a lot better today. Birds are chirping. I woke up and I immediately just have really felt the urge to, like, clean. I'm just cleaning everything. I'm getting rid of things. I just really want my space to be clean. I think I'm gonna work out for the first time in a hot second because last week I wasn't feeling well. So I'm gonna do, I think, a little forward space workout as well and just like get things together. I'll show you some new apartment stuff I've gotten as well over the past week or so. It's crazy how the tables turn, how things come together. It's my end of this vlog. I think that I feel a million times better than I felt last week. So, moral of the story is that things just, they come and they go. Life comes in waves. I hope you all enjoyed this one and I hope it wasn't too sad. And I'll see you all in the next one. Make sure to check out Green Chef if you're interested.
Go to greenchef.us/90 where I live and use the code 90 where I live to get $90 off, including free shipping on your first box.
Okay, see you in the next one.